you can use your if you have a pen torch like this, uses a butane gas, you can use this to finish up your 3D printed model, right? If it's like very rough finishing, you can use this to make it a very nice smoothing and also clear off the white marks that you have. Right, for example, if you just see, there's a lot of white marks. Okay, you can use this. I don't know if you can see it. Slightly, just slightly here. This white mark. This inside. Okay.